Hey, welcome to my channel. Let's do this. Dodging the robbery in transit or something. This is it. Wait, those are gunshots. This is a bullion van. Yeah, look at bullion van, bulletproof. Man, the man is calm. The driver, look at, you can tell the vet, like vet, the experience. It's just how he feels, going to be a vet also. Plus, he has calm. He just doing what he has to do. I can just pick, man. Oh, and those people, they came prepared. I think they came prepared. It's not just an impulse robbery. They came prepared, and this guy is just. They didn't count on this guy. They didn't count on him being here. Your worst nightmare. And Batman. And Robin. And Iron Man. All of them combined. Bruce Lee, Jet Li. Whoa. The guy is doing some transporter shit, man. Some transporter things, Jason Statham. I know this is not a movie. This is real, but still. My guy is good. I think he has outrun them. Okay, they are coming from here. They come from the other. Okay, slow down, it's turning, it's reversing. I think they are on the other side, hoping to cut him off, but it's reversing. Come on, where are the cops and the other people? Like, how can this be going to broad daylight? This broad daylight, which country is this? Yeah, what is it like this? We're back to the other side. Can I hear the accent as well? I don't want to say that this is America because that would be just me just jumping to conclusion. Okay, now that he has, he's not calling for backup and calling for something. I need to report it. How are these people still after losing for? I know I meant to time it after a minute, he didn't succeed. I meant to get the fuck out. You're still chasing them in the middle of the road. Because of lack of experience. Of desperate, hungry, incompetent, stupid criminals like this. I wish they should be caught. Okay. I think they are safe now. The guys don't come. Man, the guy's time to deal with them. Man, those robbers mess with the wrong man. I think they kind of wish they didn't pursue him. By the time he started laying with them with the submachine gun. Man, crazy robbers. This is not about reality. There are just some evil people in this life that just want to ruin the day. This is someone that has everything, has a family, children, everything. He just wants to go to the job, 9 to 5, clock in, clock out, do this and go home. But some evil, just wicked souls just want to rip someone's life from his children, family, and friends.